Guys, today we're playing Build a Survive, and we have to escape from the Roblox memes!
Yo, hurry, hurry!
First of all, I'm gonna whitelist all of you to my plot so you can all join it whenever you want.
Alright!
Alright, now it's time to start building. Josh, get off my plot! Get away!
Hey, bro.
Stop messing with me. We have to all build our own, and I already know what I'm gonna build for my own. I'm gonna get red, and I'm gonna build a cylinder. This cylinder will protect me from anyone who tries to enter! Except for you guys. You guys can still enter.
I'm building a box!
A box? How is that gonna help, though?
I'm gonna build a yellow toothbrush.
What if they break into that toothbrush, Shady?
Then I'll just brush them away.
You can't just brush them away. That's not how it works. It's not like brushing your teeth. These are actual killers. And wait, there's 5 seconds left.
Oh no!
Who has a better base? Can we use someone's base? Siren Head!
Oh!
Those things are gigantic, but I don't even think they're coming for me, so I can keep working on my base. Never mind, never mind. There's some coming for me. Get away! I'm trying to shoot them off of me. Wait, they're jumping. Why are they jumping? Oh, can I hide under this tree? No, I can't. I can't hide. Oh! Get me in my cylinder. Maybe I can block them out like this. Oh, look, they can't get into my cylinder. Why are there so many on my base?
They're only going after cash.
Look at this. Wait, they're not doing anything, though. They can't damage me here. Look, they're too big. I'm just stuck to a wall. They can't hurt. Oh, never mind. They're damaging me. They're damaging me. Somebody help me.
Oh my gosh, you have so many on you.
They're all on you.
Why are they all there?
No.
Please disperse to the other bases. Get away from me. I'm trying to shoot them off. Wait, I killed one. Let's go.
They're all after Shady now.
Okay, there we go. We finally have time to keep building. Let's get my red blocks back and let's start building this up. My cylinder is going to be so big that nobody's going to be able to get into this thing.
I'm building to the sky limit.
You're building to the sky limit? How are you going to do that with a toothbrush?
Don't worry about it.
I have a feeling you're not building a toothbrush anymore, Shady.
I think I might just be building a huge tube.
That's exactly what I'm doing. You're copying me.
A tube of toothpaste.
Mine's not a toothpaste can. Mine is just a cylinder. Okay, let's build this up. I almost got all the walls done. How are you guys doing on your builds? Oh, Mia, I'm coming to check yours out.
Oops, I almost misplaced it.
How safe is this against the monsters? Do you think it'll kill all of them? Wait, tornado?
Tornado.
It's on my base! Get me away from this tornado. I'm just gonna go to your guys' bases.
My base is not safe.
It's okay. Well, as long as I can dodge this tornado. Oh, gosh, it's coming towards Zoey. Zoey! Zoey! Oh, gosh, it's going towards Shady now. Yo, Shady, good luck, bro!
Oh!
It's already done, and Zoey somehow survived that.
I don't know how. Good stuff, Zoey!
It's time to continue construction on my cylinder.
I'm building to the sky.
I think I'm just going to end my cylinder up here once I finish these walls and then stand on top of it because no one will be able to get up here. I don't think, unless they can stack on top of each other.
That's a pretty good idea.
I think they might stack on top of each other, guys. I don't know.
Ooh, you may need a roof.
Yeah, okay. I'm almost done with the walls. The roof is coming up next. I just got to build this out all the way. Why did I make the walls so long? This would have been way easier if I just made the cylinder smaller. Okay, there we go. We're almost there.
What is Josh doing? Josh has disappeared. He's not even here anymore.
Josh, where'd you go?
I think he was too scared to fight the monsters.
Josh, really?
Hey, bro. I don't like him.
Josh is scared of the monsters. It's just Among Us, Josh.
Yeah, it's just Among Us.
Among Us.
Among Us.
I built the rest of my cylinder, and now I'm realizing that it's a little bit lopsided.
Mia's got a faulty base.
Mia, is your base not better than my cylinder?
My base is really cool. It has windows, and I'm about to add a door.
I don't know. I still haven't had any Among Us come to my door.
Well, maybe they think I'm sus.
There's some at your base. I'll get them for you. There you go. They're all dead. Is there any more around? Oh, I see someone at Zoey's base. Zoey, I'm killing them for you. I'm going on a rampage. Where's the rest of these guys? They're on Mia's base.
Help!
They're gonna disappear. Let's go. Guys, look at my cylinder. Who wants to come in?
I don't know. It doesn't look that safe.
What do you mean? It's very safe. Look, I'll even add ladders for you.
Look, I can put a hole in it from here.
Don't do that. Stop.
Oh, gosh.
I need to add ladders going up this thing. Oh, gosh. This is kind of hard to place, actually. Boom, boom. Nice. And now we just remove this part. Let me through.
I hate to break it to you, Cash, but there's a hole in your cylinder.
Stop breaking holes in my cylinder.
I just made a doorway for the friendly little monsters to come in.
I already have a doorway, Shady. You don't need to add that. And wait, there's another hole here. Hey, my cylinder is complete, guys. Guys, Bendy's here. I would watch out if I were you. Oh, gosh. Oh, there's some right on me. It's on my back. Ugh, I just died. Okay, guys, my scaffolding area is done. Shady, you can just use that bike to escape, and I can use the gun to protect you. Oh, it's on my base. Get me down. Get me down. Get me down. He's slapping me. Zoey, get in. Your house is not secure.
Yeah.
Okay, for this round, I'm just gonna go stay in Mia's house because it looks way more efficient.
All right, gotta finish building.
I'm building some ladders on the side of it. Hope you don't mind.
That's totally fine.
My house was attacked by the skibbity toilets.
What is going on with Shady's house?
My house was attacked by skibbity toilets. I'm trying to tell you.
I see you with the paintbrush out.
No, that's not me. That's a hacker.
Oh my goodness. Zoey, what about your house?
It's a work work in progress.
Where's the roof?
I'm working on it.
Here, I'll help you. I'll build some ladders on the side of yours, too.
Oh, really?
Everyone could always use a good set of ladders.
What's your idea?
Shady, stop breaking the base.
Whoa, I'm just adding a door. Jeez.
Green screen man's coming. This gun does so much damage. Who wants some? Who wants some? There's some people at Mia's house. I just killed them. Oh, jeez. I got you, Shady. I got you. I'm the protector. Nice. I think we got all of them, actually. There's no more. Oh, there's more. Never mind. Boom. They die so quickly. I don't know why I have no health. Is there any more for us to eliminate? I don't think so. I think we got all of them. We're goated.
Okay, begin.
Shady, why are you breaking their bases?
I didn't. Jeez. I fixed it. Don't worry.
Aww.
Mia, you should have a science lab in here.
I don't have all the materials for that.
Guys, I'm coming in. I don't feel safe over there. Hello. Wait, Granny's here. Yo, there's so many of them. There's so many of them. Get all of them. Get all of them. Away from our bases now. Zoe, there's some Grannies near your base and some near Shady's too. Zoe, you can come out of your house now. You're safe.
Okay, thank goodness.
Okay, here, wait. Come over here, Zoe.
Oh, there's a Granny on you.
Yo! There was one last Granny. Zoe, how'd you die to it?
Hey, why'd you do that?
Sorry, that was kind of mean.
Yeah, that was a weird prank.
Well, how did you not see her?
I wasn't paying attention.
What is wrong with Shady's house?
There's a bunch of toilets on it.
Oh, gosh.
Mia, yours just looks like a regular house, though.
I think I would give the trophy to Mia or Zoe.
My house looks amazing, though.
They can have the second and third place trophy because first is going to me.
No, it's definitely not. I think we can all agree Shady's looks the worst because there's a bunch of toilets spammed on it. Your tower is so tall, though.
I know. Nobody can get me up there.
I'm going to make my tower even taller. Just watch. All right, I'm going. I'm going.
Yeah, you're doing it. You're doing it.
Why are you removing it?
I didn't remove anything.
Shady was removing it. I think I'm gonna buy this so I can go all the way up into the sky.
Just keep building up. Just keep building up.
Why is this higher build limit not working? I just bought it. I think this is glitched. It scammed me. Oh gosh, wait. Guys, there's killers out, by the way. I'm shooting all of them. They're not even gonna make it all the way over here because my gun's too OP. Mia, your house is getting raided.
Well, I'm gonna go in your house. They broke in, Mia. They broke in.
What?
No, Mia's house is not safe. I don't think there's any killers around my house. I got lucky. Oh, I got it, Zoe. Don't worry. Light him up. Light him up.
Dropped him.
Shady just got killed. All right, how about we all stay in Mia's house for this round? Let's go. Everyone get inside. There needs to be some archer towers so we can shoot at the killers, Mia.
I guess we'll have to go to the roof from outside.
Oh, geez, but that's unsafe. What if they get us out here?
You should put a trap door.
This needs to be covered. Let's build a little bit of walls. Here, I'll start. We'll build one that goes like this, and then we need to make sure it's open enough so that they don't get in.
One goes there.
No, you're placing toilets, Shady.
And one goes here.
Shady, no toilets.
What?
We cannot be using toilets in this build because we have way too many.
Zoe can't make it to the roof.
I just fell off. Oh, gosh. Oh, no. I'm gonna try and shoot them. I killed one. There are so many on me. Oh, let him get up. Let him get up. I'm shooting him.
Get him. Get him. Get him.
I'm trying. Oh, there's another one on my back. I'm killing all of them. Let's go. Guys, there are so many on Mia's house right now. Holy smokes. They're stacking up on top of it.
Yo, look. I'm gonna lure them.
Shady, I don't think that bike does damage.
I know, but I'm luring them.
What is going on with you? Guys, I'm shooting all of them. Let's go. I killed like 10 of them that round. Why did so much stuff happen in Mia's house?
What happened?
Was that them or was that Shady?
No, no, it wasn't me. I'm gonna help Mia rebuild her house.
All right, let's go use Zoe's house.
Come on!
Is this a candy shop? At least you don't have the open roof anymore, Zoe, which means we could be protected in here.
Yep, and here's the interior.
Everyone get inside and steal her tacos.
It's taco time!
Tacos!
Green imposter.
Shady, we gotta kill them. Do not let them get to Zoe's house.
Shady! Oh!
I think Shady just might have died. Mia just died too.
Oh, no!
They kill you in one hit.
That's kind of funny.
Holy smokes. Wait, is there more? We could use Shady's base for the next round. Why is my gun shooting so high? Oh, gosh. Oh, gosh. Get away from me. Get away from me. Is there any more? I killed all of them.
They're on my back.
I'll get them off you. I'll get them off you.
It's inside Zoe's house.
How did it get? It's eating your sandwiches.
No!
No, no, no. Do not let him eat the sandwiches.
Yo, what's up, fool? Do, do, do.
Boom. Now we get the cake to ourselves. Everyone's got to go to Shady's house now. We got to test how effective it is. Everyone get up to the top. I'm going to try and climb all the way up. Do you have ladders inside?
Yep. Boom.
He just uses his vehicle.
I think I'm going to use ladders. So let me place some in here. Oh, gosh. We only have 30 seconds. We got
to
go.
How do we get to the top?
We got
to
place ladders like this.
You got to jump up the toilets.
Guys, trust me. Just follow me.
What do you mean? We're already at the top.
How'd you already get there?
Toilets.
Oh, that makes sense. Well, I'm here.
I made it.
There we go. Now we can all sit up here and watch for the aliens. They're one hits. Look, they die so quickly. Oh! Why did I get flung off the edge? Mia, get off the toilet. Ew! What is going on with my jumping? I'm back.
They're coming down the stairs.
Yo, shoot them off. Shoot them off. I'm getting them for you. You almost just died. I saved your life. Oh, there's another one. Ew. All right. I say we all go on top of my base and we just build really long towers. Everyone use the ladder to get up. All right. I'm building my tower over here. Get me all the way up. Let's go.
All right. Time to build towers.
Yeah, Cash, look above you though.
Shady, how are you up there? I think you're getting blocked. Mia, why are you building up in orange? That looks ugly.
Because I want to be orange.
The night marionettes are here. Oh gosh, they're from FNAF. Get up. I'm shooting all of them. Oh gosh, there's a lot around my house. I think they may be crawling up, guys. I would watch out if I were you. I'm disintegrating as many as I can though. They're coming from Zoey's base. Yo, Zoey, why are you letting them come over here? I can't believe you lead them over here like that. I'm gonna go down and shoot these guys though. Boom! I've had enough of your torment. Guys, I think they're all dead now. Now we can just roam around freely and not have to worry about them.
Oh, thank goodness.
Guys, I think we became masters at Build to Survive now.
I know, we're like the pros.
We are pros, let's go! If you wanna watch more videos from us, then click one on your screen right now. And also, don't forget to subscribe.
Subscribe!
Bye, guys.
Bye! Bye.